local news station for 60 years.
Welcome back. It's now time for our pet of the week. Everyone, meet Jenny. Jenny is a 3-month-old kitten that loves to play, but you're going to see in a second, she does have a neurological condition that affects her brain. This is something she was born with and will have for the rest of her life. This means that she's a bit wobbly, as you can tell, has difficulty jumping. But despite all that, Green Hill Humane Society says she is playful, cuddly, and she actually has no idea that she has any special needs. If you're interested in Jenny or any pet at the Green Hill Humane Society, you can visit them at 88530 Green Hill Road.